Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sam. Hope you have a great day. Best wishes for many more years together. Wish we could see you at the rink.
Happy anniversary. Have a great day.
Happy anniversary, Sib and Wayne. Congratulations on the 49 years behind you and best wishes for all the years ahead.
Happy anniversary.
Here's wishing this wonderful couple a happy anniversary. Cheers.
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 Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Have a good day, Wayne and Sib.
Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sib. Sib, you honestly deserve a medal. In all honesty, we both wish you many years of health and happiness.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sib.
Happy anniversary.
Seems like just like yesterday, we were going down the street to have Sunday morning coffee, 10 o'clock in the morning. And here we get into the Passmore house, and they're sitting around the table having dinner. What the heck was going on? Well, it was time change.
So we sure hope
I'm sure it was Sib, not Wayne, that changed the clock back the wrong way.
So let's hope this year you got it right. Hope you're on the same time, at the right time this year. We were just sitting here reminiscing and thinking about you guys so much and how much we treasure your friendship. And do you realize it's 39 years since we left Lloyd, which seems like yesterday sometimes, but the thing that I like the most about it is we don't see each other for a couple of years, and we see you, and it's like we still live down the street. Our friendship has made 39 amazing years with us being apart.
Amazing.
And we treasure it very much.
We do, and we miss you guys. We miss the kids. Thanks for all the Christmas cards and
letters and pictures. We love that your kids send us pictures. Feels like we still know you and see you lots.
That's amazing.
Okay. Happy, happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Love you guys.
Love you lots. Take care. We'll talk to you again.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Sib and Wayne. I just want to wish you a happy anniversary. And here's to many more.
Happy anniversary. We're glad to see you made it this far.
We were going to do a special guest to wish you happy anniversary, but instead we just decided to do a special toast. Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sylvia. To you.
Happy anniversary, and to the next 49.
To you guys.
So anyhow, take 20 and a bottle later. Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sib. We're so pleased that Ryan asked us to be a part of this video celebration. So anyhow, just in honor of your anniversary, we wrote this poem.
Roses are red, violets are blue. You make 49 years look easy. Yes, you do. You do.
So anyhow,
written by Jana.
Anyhow, to 49 years, happy anniversary. We're so pleased to be a part of your guys' lives, and to many, many years of happiness, and to another party, hopefully when all this pandemic crap is over. But happy anniversary. Love you guys.
Happy anniversary.
Have a nice night.
Happy anniversary, you old dogs.
Yeah, guys, happy anniversary. Hope you have many more to come. And hopefully we can celebrate them next year, the big 50. Wow.
Should be this year, to hell with the government.
Oh, yeah. No, next year.
Next year.
So have a good day, guys.
See ya.
Thanks.
Happy 49th wedding anniversary, Sib and Wayne. Too bad you won't be able to celebrate the way you'd like to, but I'm sure you'll find some way to enjoy the day. I found this anniversary quote that I thought suited you guys. This is it. A marriage anniversary is a celebration of love, trust, partnership, tolerance, and tenacity. The order varies for any given year. Congrats on 49 years. Good for you.
Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary. Hope you have a great day. It's a long time ago since you guys got married. It's kind of a blur to me. All I remember is the poofy hair and the hands in those mitt things. But I'm sure it was a great day. Hope you guys have a happy day. Take care. Love you. Bye.
Happy anniversary.
Okay, this is take five.
Happy anniversary.
Happy 49 years anniversary. Can't wait till next year when we can have a big bash for the 50th.
Congratulations. You guys are good role models for our family. Talk to you soon.
Have a good day.
Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sylvia.
May you both be blessed with love, joy, and happiness today.
Next year, the big one. Hopefully we can all get together and celebrate your 50th.
Have a super day, go easy on the drinks, and do whatever makes you happy.
Happy anniversary today, guys. Hello, Auntie Sip and Uncle Wayne. Hope you have a fantastic day celebrating your anniversary. Congratulations.
Happy anniversary.
Have a great day, Uncle Wayne, Auntie Sip.
Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sip.
Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sip, hug me and kiss each other.
Kiss each other today.
Happy Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sip. Happy Auntie birthday and give you a hug and kiss. May you settle one day, please. And give each other a wedding ring.
Well, they already did that. They're already married. Why? Because they got married a long, long time ago, and that's why it's their anniversary. Isn't that special?
Mm-hmm. But not really special.
It's very special.
Not really.
Tell them, have a great day.
Have a blue day?
No.
Having a good day. Having had a good day. And I had a bad house.
Happy anniversary, guys.
Ready? Happy?
Happy?
Anniversary?
Happy?
Uncle?
Uncle?
Wayne?
Uncle Wayne?
And Auntie?
Auntie?
Sit.
Sit.
Happy anniversary, Auntie Sib and Uncle Wayne. Bye.
Bye. Bracey, say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Happy anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa.
We love you.
Thanks for putting up with that old bugger for us, Grandma.
49th anniversary, Grandma and Grandpa.
Here's to 49 more.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Hope the 49 years has been good. Enjoy many more.
Grandma.
Hope you have a good day. And here's to many more years. Congratulations on 49 years.
Yep, 49 is a big number.
Happy anniversary.
Congratulations on 49 great years.
We love you very much, Mom and Dad. Hope you have a great day.
Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. Hope you guys have a great day on your 49th. Just wanted to say thanks for always being there for us. We've enjoyed all our times that we get to spend at the lake and at the kids' activities. And thanks for being our kids' number one fans and following them all over. Looking forward to a time we can get back to the rink.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Auntie Sib and Uncle Wayne.
Happy anniversary, Auntie and Uncle. Hope you guys had a great day. Love and miss you both.
Happy anniversary, Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sib. I hope you have a great day.
Happy anniversary to you both. I hope you have a great day together and another great year together.
Happy anniversary, guys. Hope that you both have a great day and all the best.
Hey, Sid and Wayne. Happy anniversary from your nephew across the big pond.
Happy anniversary, Auntie Sib and Uncle Wayne. All of our love from the McNeils. Have a good anniversary.
Hey, Auntie. Hey, Uncle. Happy anniversary, you two. Congratulations, 49 years. Wow. I think that's awesome. I sure hope that we all can make it to 49 years as well. I hope you guys have a great day, and I wish we could spend it with you guys having a huge gathering at the the Elks Hall or the Lashburn Rink with our Boxing Day events. One day, hopefully, we can get together and celebrate everybody's accomplishments here after we're done with all this COVID stuff. But hold each other close today, and love you guys to bits. Have a good day.
Happy anniversary, Auntie and Uncle.
Auntie Sib and Uncle Wayne, guess who is sending you happy anniversary greetings out for a ski at lunchtime? You guessed it. Hope you guys have a great anniversary. Love and hugs from Whitehorse.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Auntie Sibby and Uncle Wayne. Love you.
Happy 49th anniversary, Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sib.
And many blessings for your years ahead.
Happy anniversary, Uncle and Auntie.
Congratulations. We love you both. From all of us to you. Have a good one.
Just want to say happy anniversary to a very special couple and very special auntie and uncle. We sure appreciate everything that you do for us, from having the garage that has every tool in it, to the kitchen who has every delicious treat that has dropped off at our door unexpectedly.
Both of you two are wonderful role models as what a married couple should be, not only to your own kids, but to also all your nieces and nephews as well. So Jock, you stay busy in that garage so Sib can stay busy in the kitchen, because I'm loving those Cracker Jack cookies.
Thanks. Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Uncle Wayne and Auntie Sib.
Emma says happy anniversary as well, but she is at work. Hope you guys have a great day.
Happy anniversary to you. Hope you have a wonderful day and you take some time to do something together, and because that's the most important thing in a couple, and no fighting. Okay. Have a great day. Love you. Bye.
Happy anniversary, Wayne and Tib. Hope you have a great day on the 22nd.
Happy anniversary, guys.
Happy anniversary and have a great day.
Happy anniversary, Wayne and Sib. Have a good one.
Wishing you a happy anniversary, Sib and Wayne, and many more. Love ya.
Hi guys. Hope you're having a great day today. Just want to wish you guys both a happy anniversary, your 40th anniversary, with a big one for next year. Uncle, you'd be pretty happy if you were down here, because we've got some projects on the go. We're going to do some flooring for Sharon. And we're going to build a shed for Tom now that Kathy and Audrey have got everything all cleaned up and taken away, so that we have room to build it. And got a door and a shed to work to do for Rick. So actually, we kind of need your help, and we have lots of room.
So jump in on your plane and get on your way down here. And have a wonderful day tomorrow. Happy anniversary.
See you.
Hi, Uncle Wayne, Auntie Sibby. We're just making this little video here to wish you a happy anniversary and to say how much we love you. And we couldn't think of a better way to show our happiness for your marriage than to write you a little song. And the song we've wrote portrays your love for each other. And for the 49 years you've been together, we're so proud of you. Hit it, Jim. Hit a gym again.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace I know. I set out to get you with a